So have you decided where we're going yet?
Oh, hey, why don't we go to the seaside?
Great Scott. What are you thinking? Blackpool? Weymouth? Oh, I hear they're very leisurely.
Better. Worth Matravers.
Where?
Well, specifically South Worth Matravers. It's a little village on the Dorset coast. They got old buildings and pebbles and all sorts.
You've not really sold it to me yet. Do you know anywhere else?
Actually, I do. A small village on the Dorset coast?
Sounds a lot like South Worth Matravers.
Yeah, I was thinking of the same place.
Well, think of somewhere else. Somewhere we'd definitely enjoy.
Ah, I got the perfect place.
And it's definitely not South Worth Matravers again.
No, listen. The place where most residents are senior. Fields with a style. There's cow dung colouring the water. Slipping on the dew. Laying face down in some slurry.
Well done.
South of the Beck. And just north of Winsbury Quarry.
Uh-huh.
You could travel the world, but nothing comes close to Jurassic Coast. Once you party with us, you'll be joining the National Trust. Oh, South Worth Matravers, it's unforgettable. Welly boots of barber on top. Local bread so fresh, it beats pumpernickel. You to the lazaretto. Sheep by this jeep. Got the whistles on the stereo.
Oh, are
you can travel the world, but nothing comes close to Jurassic Coast. Once you party with us, you'll be joining the National Trust. Oh, identifiable local beer that got it on tap. South Coast represent. Now put your hands up. Caravans fitted, ready. Turn on the hop, warm up some tin spaghetti. 1 mile from the coast is the home of the Father, Son and Holy Ghost. I'm also fond of the village pond. Deluxe for ducks, not for swans. You'll eat some quiche while bottles of bleach. Wash up on the beach in the ocean spray. The sky is grey, but it's okay. You will enjoy your stay. Back in World War II, upper lips were stiff. There was a radar station on the cliff. A lovely spot for a walkabout. Or go to the river, try to catch a trout. Limestone cottages, low wattages. Local knowledge is great. If you wanna buy sausages, a filming location for Doctor Who and Blake 7-2. Rarely otherwise seen in the media. A lot of this info's from Wikipedia.
Here we are.